I'm sorry I'm babbling, Ethan. Let me just put Lily's thing down and we can talk, okay?
Fine.
This is it, baby. Ethan's either going to propose or he's going to say adios. Wish me luck. This is it. Ethan's going to ask me to marry him. And then you, Ethan, are going to be a family. Given it to Gwen yet?
No. No, I haven't.
Why not? I mean, when we were at the hospital, you said that the ring was for Gwen, and you were going to propose to her. So why haven't you? You know, Antonio was having